We're going? Is this live? Are we on? Is this good?
No? We're good.
Madison Square Garden, and this is the first time ever that Nicole and I have been a team.
No. What? We were a team at WrestleMania 33. Remember? You proposed.
I totally forgot.
And we haven't been in the ring
together. I totally forgot
since.
About that time. I am so totally kidding. You're at Madison Square Garden.
I know. I am like so beyond excited not only to be here at MSG, but then I get to team up with the love of my life again.
Yes, he's gonna realize exactly how bad I am out there. It's gonna be fun.
Gosh.
It's gonna be great.
Team Nina.
No.
Fearless, never give up. Fearless, John.
It doesn't have a ring to it.
Never fearless up. Hustle, loyalty, and fearless.
Still not working?
You can't see us.
That works.
Bye.
I did so great.
You did amazing.
One of us needs some work. You didn't do
me?
Good.
Yeah. I got knocked down twice, but then I came back again, and then I really came back.
But I think we should spend a majority of our scheduled interview time letting everyone know that I did really well.
But we both won the match.
Technically, you did.
But you got beat up.
Okay, so full disclosure, I didn't do so well. I needed a hero, and Nicole was my hero.
I came in and saved her.
Yes.
Because I saved my baby.
Those who saw it will relive the tale. I don't want to give you a play-by-play, because that takes the story of the big fish away. But it was simply the greatest performance in WWE history. Those who saw it will agree. Those who don't just have to go off of folklore, because I know you weren't out there with a camera, right? We didn't have any cameras out there?
Yeah, we did.
No, we did?
Yeah, they're gonna see some stuff.
I'm gonna go sign some hot dogs.
Yeah, he's gonna go sign some hot dogs.
Yeah. Okay.
And Bob, I had fun.
Oh, yay, fun.
He had had a lot of fun tonight, and there will always be something very special to us. And yeah, I had so much fun. Now we're gonna go on a date night and celebrate and do our usual what we do here.
And you guys can come along. I'm kidding, you're not invited.
That's
us. But I thank you for joining us in the world's most famous arena.
Yes, it was a blast, and hopefully, will you invite me again soon?
No, that was it. One and done.
One and done.
Next time
you
get it, you step your game up, maybe win a match. You did. And you're mimicking of my personality. I take offense to it.
I don't ever know how to do this. I always feel like I just wiggle. And then I had to do my left hand, and I was like, what? Okay, now I'm gonna go shower because I feel weird.